And now on the right side, you can see the long mouthfish like a crocodile. This fish is called alligator garfish for Amazon River too. They have the sharp teeth and they can bite you. If you get one of these tags or another tag, this aquarium, not put your finger into the water.
Don't put your finger into the water. That's
protect yourself too.
Piece of advice.